Feature three of our young ladies now in a tune that was recorded